Do you check all your food for the labels that tell you when that food expires? Come on, most foods don't even have an expiration date on it. Here's the thing, it's not required by law to have a sign on any food except baby formula. Now, baby formula is very, very important because it starts to lose its nutritional value after a certain time. So that has a use-by date, and you need to really check that carefully by law. The rest of these things, no. If you go out and look at your canned foods and different foods, you won't find a use-by date on it. And use-by is the term that everybody seems to be using more now. They had all kinds of terms out there. Use it when you feel like it. Use it. Come on. Use-by date is what's going to go out universally. But here's the thing. Is it bad after that point? You know, at my house, it's crazy. If milk, for example, comes up the 23rd, and today is the 23rd, the next day, my boys will take it and throw it out. I said, what are you doing? He said, well, it says use by this date. It doesn't go bad. What it does, it starts to lose its quality of taste. Now, eventually it will go bad, but you'll know way before then if you open the container and smell it, okay? But there's not, that use by is a warning. It starts to lose quality and taste after that point. And you have it on some items, not all. Peanut butter. It has a use-by date on it, which kind of surprises people. You say, it is best used by 11, 13, 20. Now, best used by. See, that term tells you, okay, you can use it after that, but it's better if you use it before that date. That's the key. Orange juice has it on there. Be surprised, a lot of the sauces that you buy have a use-by date. They want you to eat their food when it's at its best quality. So they put those use-by dates. Some butters have it, some don't. I checked a lot of products, and there was only a couple that I found, and both of those were European butters. Thought that was interesting. Sour cream, of course, that's a dairy product. It's going to have a use-by date. We're looking at all kinds of baking goods here. That kind of surprised me, but, you know, it's refrigerated. So something in the freezer or refrigerator probably will have a use-by date. And chips. Not all chips will have a use-by date. Some do, some don't. I think it's the quality that the company wants to have out there. They want you to eat their product when it's at its best. So not all products. I checked a lot of cereals. I couldn't find a use-by date. But I found a few of these new chips out there. So when you're checking use-by date, remember, we're wasting billions of dollars of food each year because people look at use-by date and they throw the food out. And the food is not bad. It's just not quite at the quality it was when they first bought it. So let's be very, very careful when we're looking at different food products. Use it, use common sense when you do it, and when it's bad, throw it out. But when it's not, kind of take a taste of it and see what you think. Try to cut back on the waste. Check your use-by dates.